at the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground.
Blog at PresidentNJ.com here with the Lincoln wide receiver Frank Darby. Frank, big smile on your face, man. Tell me why.
Man, it's a wonderful win, man. It's my year to go get that ring, man. I've been waiting for my whole life for this, man.
It was 36-21, and there was a point where they were up 21-20, but you took 95 yards for a kickoff, that kickoff return for a touchdown. Walk me through that play.
Last play before that, man, I got mad because I didn't make the tackle before the man scored, so I started crying a little bit, like, nah, man, I don't want to go home. I like to play. Let's go. So I told my receiver, Jason Harris, that, bro, I'm about to take it to the house, but just give me the ball. And that's what I did. He gave me the ball, and I just went, man. I didn't see nothing. I just read my block, and I just kept running, man. Just kept running, man. All I just saw was victory, man. We need this win.
They don't have an off-season training program.
As on 3rd and 18, the deep ball is brought in and caught.
Wow.
Somehow Frank Darby got a foot down.
I'll get back to my thought in a minute. But watch the concentration, the focus. He gets bumped. Watch Darby get bumped there, stays in bounds, finds the football, catches it with both feet down. These are the type of plays Lincoln needs to get back in the football game.